Hello friends, welcome by KSD Learning Time. Today we are going to learn types of adjectives. So let's start. There are 8 kinds of adjectives. First one, qualitative adjective. Second one, quantitative adjective. Third one, possessive adjectives. Fourth one, demonstrative adjectives. Fifth one, numeral adjectives. Sixth one, emphatic adjectives. Seventh one, interrogative adjectives. And last, 8th one, exclamatory adjectives. Now we will see, adjective can be used to describe color, opinion, size, age, shape, origin, different types of material like glass, metal, or distance, temperature, time like late, early. In color we can say blue, red, green, brown, purple, different colors. And for our opinion, we are using good, pretty, right, wrong, funny, light, happy, like this describing word. That are the adjectives. Or in size, big, small, long, short. In age, old, young. So now we will see first type of adjectives, that is qualitative or descriptive adjective. It used to describe the quality of a person or thing. Quality of a person or things means its size, general description of physical seeing. Then age, shape, color, material, origin, and purpose. For example, tall, excellent, slim, young, square, plastic. Now we will see example with the help of sentence. The tall girl is my classmate. How's the girl? Girl is tall. So here tall is the descriptive adjective. Now we will see quantitative adjectives. It indicates the number or amount of things like person, place, animal, birds. For examples, some, much, little, enough, all, no, any, whole, several. Now we will see with the help of examples. She found many pens under the table. Here we want to ask question with the help of how many or how much. How many pens she found under the table? Our answer will be many. Now second one, there was no milk in the jug. How much milk was there in the jug? Our answer will be no. Now third one, there are 37 students in the class. How many students are there in the class? 37. So our answers will be quantitative adjectives. So these tricks we can use to find out the quantitative adjective. We want to ask question with the help of how. So here many, no, 37 will be our quantitative adjectives. Now third one, we will see possessive adjective. It used to show possessions. For example, my, your, his, her, our, their, its. Now we will see with the help of sentence examples. First one, this is her hat. Now here we want to ask the question with the help of whose. Whose hat is this? Our answer will be her. So her is the possessive adjective. Now we will see second number sentence. Their parents came to my house yesterday. Whose parents came to my house yesterday? Our answer will be their. So their is the possessive adjective. Here we can make one more question with the help of whose. Whose house their parent came yesterday? Our answer will be my. So my is our possessive adjective. Now we will see demonstrative adjectives. Points out something and describes nouns by answering the questions which one or which ones. These, that, these, those are our demonstrative adjectives. For example, this class went to the zoo. Now here we can ask question with the help of which. Which class went to the zoo? So our answer will be this. So this is our demonstrative adjective. Demonstrative pronouns, these, that, these, those, we are using as the demonstrative adjectives. If they are demonstrating to the place, person, animal, thing. And demonstrative pronouns points out to person, place or things. Pronoun stands alone, takes the place of the noun in the sentence. Now we will see interrogative adjectives. The words which ask questions, they are always followed by a noun. For example, which book? What answer? Now we will see with the help of sentence example. Which book that you lost? Here, which is our interrogative adjectives. Now, whose pen are you using? Here, whose is our interrogative adjective. And last one, what show are you watching? Here, what is the interrogative adjectives? Because all these three words are asking the questions. Now see exclamatory adjectives. The word what is known as an exclamatory adjective. For example, what an interesting book, what an idea surgery, what a catch, what a tragedy. This exclamatory adjectives is very easy because it is only one word, W-H-A-T, word. Now we will see numeral adjectives. There are two types of numeral adjectives. They are definite numeral adjectives and second one indefinite numeral adjectives. In definite adjectives, there are three types: cardinal, ordinal or multiplication definite numeral adjective. So first one is cardinal, 1, 2, 3, like this unlimited numbers. In ordinal, first, second, third, fourth, fifth, sixth, like this shows rank. Then multiplications like single, double, triple, etc. Now examples of indefinite numeral adjectives, they are all, few, enough, some, etc. Now we will see emphasizing adjectives. Emphasizing adjectives are adjectives used to emphasize a noun. For example, very, on, really, and so on. Now we will see example with the help of sentence. He painted his own room. Here, word own is emphasizing the noun room. That painted room is his own. I hope you have understood the kinds of adjectives and how the adjective is describing word. So thanks for watching. If you like this video, please share and subscribe our channel to get more videos on English grammar.